And the good earth shook the day that Jesus was reborn. In Anchorage, March the 27th, 1964. When he came back, this time though, it was as a baby girl. Her parents said her mission was the same, to save the world. God looked down and said, oh, the times they are a-changing. I will send my only daughter as soon as I complete the staging. All the land shook and rolled and split, there was no warning. Except Gabriel had told the mom she'd arrive Good Friday morning. And so it came to pass that her parents named her Zuly, a bright and happy child, also willful and unruly. The birds would come and visit her, they wished they could take her with them when they left their roosts for winter. She would always miss them. Zuly won a scholarship, though the classes mostly bored her. She loved the other students though, and the teachers all adored her. We learned more from her, they said, than we could ever teach her. But there were times when we just could not reach her. Said, we are here to love each other, that is all. And organized religion, that's comparatively small. Not that I don't love all those so-called holy ones. Why are there so few daughters among the leaders with my sons? Now she runs a charter boat on Resurrection Bay. She takes tourists to see the wild creatures every summer's day. In fall she teaches bush kids at the boarding school in Sitka. On those long December nights, she is the light of winter.